there, Phil, but just could not make the play.
Yeah, you want to do this. You always want to throw the football deep at least 4 or 5 times a game because you want to make the defensive backs uncomfortable. If you let them get comfortable, we'll start jumping those short ones. These guys won't do that anymore now. When you blitz on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there, the chances of giving